That pitch is going to be way outside, but it seems to just snap back into the zone. I guess they call that a backdoor curveball.
Moon gets a nice piece of that. He's got Hubak on his bike. So Dixon will score on a Chan Jong Moon stand-up double. Straight away center field.
And the bike take advantage of that mishap in left field right away. And climb to a 5-0 lead.